Hi, this is Varalakshmi Sharath Kumar.
Basically, I think it's not just one particular industry. I think the entire world is being affected by Corona. When you're an actor and you're so used to working constantly and you have no time to just sit down, it was horrible to sit quietly for 7 months. And especially I couldn't do it because everybody knows me and I can't just like sit quietly for 1 minute. So just getting back to work was just exciting enough to get back and just do it. Because Sujata is a good friend of mine. That is one of the first reasons. Second of all, naakochi script chala bagundi and nenu ippudu chesinanta rent different ga నేను చేసుకోలేకుండా ఉండే ఒక స్క్రిప్ట్ వచ్చి ఇది బికాజ్ దట్ ఇస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద మెయిన్ రీజన్స్ బికాజ్ ఏమంటే అన్నిట్లో వచ్చి ఒక నెగిటివ్ రోల్ లేకపోతే ఒక ఫైటింగ్ రోల్ అంటే ఒక స్టీరియోటైప్ లాగానే ఒక బోల్డ్ క్యారెక్టర్ చెప్పి దాంట్లోనే వెళ్ళిపోయింది బట్ దీంట్లో వచ్చి అట్లాంటి లేదు మీరు ట్రైలర్ కూడా చూసినారు ఆ ట్రైలర్ చూస్తే కూడా ఇట్స్ వెరీ వెరీ క్లియర్ దట్ ఒక డిఫరెంట్ క్యారెక్టర్ వచ్చి దీంట్లో వచ్చింది అండ్ నాకు ఒక యాక్టర్గా ఏం చేయాలో ఒక డిఫరెంట్గా ఫీలింగ్ రావాలి ఒక డిఫరెంట్ క్యారెక్టర్ చేయాలి సో దాని గురించి నాకు ఒక ఛాలెంజ్గా ఉండింది సో ఎక్సెప్ట్ చేసుకున్నాను. It was a very dicey time because corona was going on as everybody knows and the cases were on the rise. It was not exactly a flattening curve or reducing by any means, but having said that, I was extremely impressed, first of all, the way things were handled, the way the sanitization process was handled, everything was cleaned. Even if, for example, the short lochi pen teesi evana petta kuda as pen immediate ga sanitize chesaru, so mana artist gurinchi enti safety ga undali, artist matram kadu aa entire unit andri safety chusi chaala baga nadisindi, and I think everybody was very very professional. I loved working there, loved being there, and I know everybody keeps saying this, but I wished that we probably end up having more shoot than we actually did, but that was always a fun quotient. When you end up having fun on set, you always want to shoot more over there than come back home. So I think it was a very nice process. I really enjoyed the process. The character Chappalante, she's a very seedha saadha girl, but who is of the mind of any other girl and who wants to believe that there is still good in the world and believe there's a right and wrong in the world. I must congratulate the director because he's written the script so well and the characterization is so strong. I think from the start, when Shivasa gave me the dialogues and we did the scene, Kishore sir, I've worked with before in a film called Echirikai. So I think he's one of the most phenomenal actors we have in India. I won't say South India because I don't believe in South India, North India, but in India, because he's a phenomenal actor and he can portray almost anything. Like, you put him in and he just becomes like a chameleon and he changes. That is something which I admire in an actor, where you don't get slotted into particular roles and you can change into anything. Having said that, the scripting and characterization were so well that it didn't require more scenes to establish the characterization of both the characters, because I believe that content is hero. So adi vachi theater lo vaste, yes, of course I experience vera, choose experience vera, but when you see it at home also, it's the same story that you're seeing. It's not a different the stories don't change. So appudu chuse appudu, I think this particular storyline and this particular time, I think everybody vachi, they just want good content. There's nothing else that they want. If there's good, adi baagunte vallu chustaru, adi emna undochu, adi vachi OTT lo vache paraledu, TV lo vache paraledu, lekapothe theater lo vache paraledu, but as long as content baagunte kandithiga chustaru. And I have complete hope that ippudu unde audience vachi oka cinema chuste kandithiga adi baagundi cheptaru. Vallu oorke vachi negative feedback kosam aa negative ga cheppalaru. Kontha mandi undaru ఇక్కడ వచ్చి వాళ్ళు ఊరికి ఏదైనా ఒక బ్యాడ్ చెప్పే కోసం చెప్తారు, బట్ దర్ అట్లీస్ట్ మెజారిటీ వచ్చి ఇప్పుడంతా ఒక పెద్ద హీరోనా చిన్న హీరోనా పెద్ద హీరోనా చిన్న హీరో అలా చూసుకోలేకుండా ఒక క్యారెక్టరైజేషన్ బాగుంటే, ఒక కంటెంట్ బాగుంటే, ఆ స్టోరీ లైన్ బాగుంటే ఖండితంగా చూసి బాగుంది చెప్తారు.
క్యాచర్స్ ఆన్ అద్దం ఓన్లీ ఆన్ ఆహా వీడియో, అక్టోబర్ 16th.